Today, with the much larger buildings of a later date surrounding it, and with the busy Prins Hendrikade in front of it, it almost looks tiny and insignificant. But when it was built, Schreierstoren, or Wieber's Tower, must have looked quite impressive, especially if we take into account the low height of most of Amsterdam's buildings then, and the flatness of the land around it. Schreierstoren is still the most distinctive fortress tower of the city. It was built in 1487, and is one of few remnants of Amsterdam's city wall. Because schreien means to weep in Dutch, it's often thought that Schreierstoren derived its name from the weeping of women who came here to wave their men off to sea. But actually, the word schreier comes from an old Dutch word for sharp corn. Originally, the tower was situated on a sharp bend in the town walls and was called the Schreierhoektoren, the sharp corner tower. At the moment, the Schreierstoren houses a café and a restaurant. A bronze plaque commemorates the fact that Henry Hudson, an Englishman sailing for the Dutch East India Company, set sail from here in 1609, in an attempt to discover a new trading route to the East Indies. Hudson never found this route, but instead he came across Manhattan Island and the native people living there, and continued up the river that would later bear his name, the Hudson River. A few years later, Hudson's journey would lead to the foundation of New Amsterdam, a settlement that became New York City in 1664.